Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to a new video of Triple Grace. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And in this video, brothers and sisters, we will talk about the upcoming birth. Yes, it is your birthday now. But you know what's happening when a child is born. The mother who is in labor, who is in travail, need to push. And you need to push now, to push and push the final meters, the final preparation before the great exam. Push, push, so that the sons of God will be born forth for their destiny and their purpose here on earth, to win souls and to bring in the harvest of the ages and great revival. Push now, push and push. Do not give up. You are so close before the finishing line. Now push. It's hurting you. You're getting attacked right and left. I understand this, but you need to push. You need to go through that right now. No matter how your body feels, no matter how your mind is there, how much your heart is crying, no matter how much your soul is suffering, push, push through it, and you will be born onto a new level. You will walk in the image of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ at the end of the process, and you will wear his crown. Push now. This is the time to push. Never give up now. Our timeline is active now, and we know where it will lead to. It will lead to our starting in the world to bring in the harvest. It will lead to us to walk as an image of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And we welcome Jesus Christ on the 10th day for his triumphal entry now. Starting tonight to tomorrow night at Yom Kippur, the trumpet will blow, the jubilee will be announced, and Jesus is coming. Jesus is coming for his 40 days. Brothers and sisters, this is a time when you need to push. Do not stop now. Pains are there. Groaning is there. But there's also that great exciting, the great excitement, because we know that our birthday is here. We will be born into a new creation. We will be born onto a new level, a new intimate relationship with the Father. This is a time when the sons of God will come forth. And with sons, I mean also sons and daughters, because we are all the creation of God. But we are be born right now for our purpose, for the end times, because mega events are coming up. But now it's the time when the enemy is attacking us right and left and so hard, because he does not want that you get burst. But now is the time when you need to push. All the women under my voice knows how it is when they have given birth, that at the final moment they need to push, no matter how, in what agony they are, no matter how painful. Push, push and push. Because your birthday is here. Be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.